Boston does look clean. I'm not actually from Boston. I'm from Lexington. But yeah, I didn't say anything about Boston. Why do people deflect? Oh my god. That's like one of my pet peeves when people are like, when you point out something negative and then they like flip it back at you, but they're like, well, oh yeah? Well, this. Well, what about you? It's like, I'm not even, I don't give a shit about Boston. I don't think it's a clean place either. But what kind of stupid comment is that? It's nothing to do with what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, I'm from Lexington.
Smelly fish! Yummy fish!
Fucking thing, dude. It's fine. Condensation from an AC unit? I hope so. I was so grossed out. I remember just gagging. Worst position for Grievous by possible.
How long can this go on? How long can this go on?
That thing is very annoying.
The real stinker!
Wonder if I should have hit. But I can kill it with this. Shit. Good play.
Thanks.
Wow, that sucked for him. Probably shouldn't have hit first, actually. Probably should have just done it. If it hits one, you can clean it up anyway. Yeah, that's bad order, right?
To my side.
Here, 2-3-2-3 versus the 2-3-2-3 she tells you not to worry about. Thanks, demon.
Out of my jungle! Out of my jungle! A real stinker!
Squire, attend me!
Ready, sir.
We could play Prim Drake, trade, trade, and hit. Not bad. Ah, sure. The safest course of action. Yikes. Should I just volcano? If I don't volcano, what do I do? I trade, trade. It's 5-7-9. No, I probably shouldn't volcano. Six drop and then.
Oh.
is 9, right? He needs 7 damage. Weird, but is that good? How do you win from here? Like, how do you win from this spot if you don't go face there? Thank you.